In 2008, you came to London, and that was in 1,200 lecture theater. The first day was very, very deep. I mean, it was during strike. If sir, you can remember, you took the first day section. We had a good crowd. That day I was sitting at the back because I couldn't sit in front. I couldn't move close. Then there was a window opportunity for us to have access to you while you were entering into your ex-LAUTECH gym. That day was the day I met with destiny. Now I want to say this. Anything you know about me today, excellence, anything you think of it that you do about me today, this is the man of God who has used for shaping my destiny. Really? See, I want to say this. I was just a young man that was graduating off. I had just little idea about what life is going to look like for me. But that day was just the beginning of exploiting my destiny. Everybody were bringing books. They were bringing jotters, sheet of papers, different things. When I got to you, sir, that day, I told you were going to sign on my clothes. You said, no, you're not going to sign on the clothes. You're still going to wear it. I'm not signing. I said, sir, you are signing on this clothes. Either this clothes or nothing else. I remember very well that day, Pastor Israel Ackman was there with us. We struggled for a few minutes, but eventually he said, okay, I will write. Then your pen couldn't write on the clothes, and I brought out my architectural pen. And on the wrist, we were looking for where to write. On the wrist of the clothes, you wrote something. You wrote Popola Olurasami, deliver the future. You can, you must, you will. You signed on this clothes. Now, look at the most amazing thing. This clothes was signed July 28th in 2008. Making it almost exactly, if you count the number of days, 10 good years that you signed this clothes. And you said one word to me that day. You said, when you deliver the future, bring this clothes to me. I'll recognize you.
Most of my top members are here, they know it. When I preach it, I mention your name. When I tell them,
in just 1 hour. Sir, one thing I wanted to do there that you didn't allow me to do when you were talking was very simple.
Somebody will come and show you that you've not wasted your time right now.